Who am I? Oh, that's interesting. For me, the interesting or confusing or perplexing thing is, you call me Jef Johnson or Jeff, but in my life, this is a name that calls attention to my hearing or to my senses. To bring this shit, sack, puppet, meat, monster closer to me. My formation is not any more important than anyone else's, but I have worked in the theater and this and that and whatever. And there's always a question of who am I? But I discover that the me that I'm trying to understand doesn't have a name. It's something bigger than a name. And clown or clowning in many of its forms and comedy and all these things led me on a road. To meet a lot of wonderful people. I feel a bit like Forrest Gump sometimes, the people that I've had the opportunity to meet, Django, Johnny, Slava, Donova, a long list. But this question, who am I? Who is Jeff? Jeff is a name on a paper that someone decided when my mother pushed me from her vagina. And in that moment I died, in that moment she died. And somehow here I am, 48 years later, back. So, who am I? Well, I can't sit there and look here and enjoy this view that you have. Nor can you sit here and enjoy the view I have. It's a bit sad. I cannot have a coffee with myself. I cannot give myself a hug. I cannot say, hey, Jeff. So all I have is this. What I perceive, as Adam said, or what I feel. And if this engagement of attention toward me and my attention toward you, or noticing the movement here or the feeling here, creates some resonance or some movement, it gives me some feeling of what is. It gives me a sense of me. So in a way, the Jeff story is, I am me, and me is all around. I'm part of this ocean of me. And I want to feel that entire sense of ocean, or that entire humanity that Django talks about, or I want to feel that bigger family. We can use lots of words, but to steal from Alan Watts, who was speaking about ancient philosophy, I believe, really, I am all of this. I represent everything the same way that a wave represents the ocean. And when I say I don't mean the ego of Jeff Johnson, I mean the I that is all of this attention, paying attention now, this connection, this big I, is the ocean. So that for me is the profound thing, and the clown helped me to find that.